Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Last month, the Defence Secretary informed the House that the Saudi government had given assurances that they would no longer use UK-manufactured cluster bombs. Can I ask the Minister if he has confirmation from the Saudis that they have now disposed of their stocks of these weapons?
They have confirmed that that is their intention. I will, hopefully for the debate, on Thursday, I'll be able to ensure that that actually has happened.